We all know our characters more. Everyone's back from the original. Plus, we had these incredible villains in Lucy Liu and Helen Mirren, who I got to work with, who are so dope. Dame Helen Mirren. I mean, guys, it doesn't really get better than that. So hopefully everybody's very excited when the movie comes out and everybody goes out to see it.
All right, Mr. Zachary Levi, self-proclaimed man-child extraordinaire. Check him out playing a Hall of Famer Kurt Warner in American Underdog, a Kurt Warner story. He called you salty. We're going to have to dig into that.
Yeah, we're going to have to dig into that more.
He did not.
We'll talk tomorrow.
Find your rhythm, your happy place. Find your breaking point. Then break it. Every emergency gives you a potent blend of nutrients, so you can emerge your best with emergency.
You want fries with that?
Introducing Wendy's new hot and crispy fries. Preferred almost 2-to-1 over McDonald's. Try them today, only at Wendy's.
To run a growing business is to be on a journey. And along the ride, you'll have many questions, challenges, and a few surprises. But wherever you are in your journey, your Dell Technologies advisor is here for you with the right tech solutions, so you can stop at nothing for your customers.
Stop by the Pro Football Hall of Fame store, just like Hall of Famers, for exclusive Hall of Fame gear. Make your friends and family Hall of Famers. With all 32 teams in the store, there's something for everyone. Open 7 days a week and no admission to come and shop. Stop in today. Or visit us online at profootballhof.com/store.
I spent months looking for a job. I got nowhere. This helped me deal with that frustration. Things changed when I tried ZipRecruiter, because it works like a free personal recruiter. ZipRecruiter sent me great jobs. I applied with a click. Some companies even invited me to apply. I started a new job last week. Dad? This still helps.
Go to ZipRecruiter.com and put ZipRecruiter to work for you.
My wife, Kelly, had a tumor in her brain. After a 12-hour surgery and months of recovery, Kelly is healthy again. Now, we never stop fighting for those who are getting news just like we did. This is my cause and my pledge to those who are battling something scarier than I've ever faced.
This is NFL Primetime!
Join hosts Nate Burleson and Young Dylan in the studio and tackle everything on and off the field.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
We've got the ball covered. NFL Primetime, Wednesdays at 7, 6 Central on Nickelodeon.
There's a glitch in the Matrix, and Denny's is delivering for free. Get special glitchy freebies at Denny's.com. But free delivery won't last long. See you at Denny's.com.
Football.
Best in the league right now.
Your team.
We got the whole city behind
you. Our team.
This is such an exciting time for a fan.
Every team.
Wait till you see this.
What a magnificent ending.
NFL Network. We're here for football.
Red Light Belly. Nominations of the week. Week 13 had some good ones. First, we've got Seahawks running back Travis Homer. He was my underdog. He's slipping into the end zone after his 73-yard touchdown run. He was all over the field. Very cool to see it happen. The spark plug for this Seattle team. Then you got Odell that's celebrating two scores, not just one against the Jags. And then Villavea riding the horse after his two sacks against Atlanta. A Devin White nod, I guess. Yeah. Just happy to see he's got teeth in his mouth. Be sure to head on over to the NFL's Twitter account to vote for which Bud Light Sally you think was the best. And make sure you check out American Underdog, the Kurt Warner story. It gets released on Christmas Day. Thank you for being here these past
Oh, man, it was a fun couple days.
Yeah.
I got to go sleep. I don't know how you guys feel getting up early in the morning. But it's fun to be here in person. And from now on, I'll bail my elliptical just.
Yes, sir. This was a treat for us too.
With you in spirit.
You were awesome these last 2 days. We really appreciate you coming on.
Yeah, it's good to be on.
Go take a nap, Kurt.
I can't, but I'd like to.
Don't be salty about it. We'll be back.
Oh, really? You're going to end with that?
No, we love you.
Great to have you here for 2 weeks. He's salty. He's salty.
Together, guys, that movie in the theaters. We'll be back.
Celebrate softness season with Tommy John. Longer evenings require perfect pajamas and luxurious loungewear. So indulge her with insanely soft fabrics that last. They're machine washable, easy care, and easy to gift. We've got something for everyone with hand-selected gift sets and breathable bras that solve all her problems. Make this year memorable. Surprise her with silky, soft support. But be quick, our gift sets sell out fast. Order by December 21st for Christmas delivery at TommyJohn.com.
Are you tired of clean clothes that just don't smell clean? What if your clothes could stay fresh for weeks? Now they can.
Downy Unstoppable's in-wash scent boosters keep your laundry smelling fresh way longer than detergent alone. Pour a cap of Downy Unstoppable's into your washing machine before each load and enjoy fresher smelling laundry.
If you want laundry to smell fresh for weeks, make sure you have Downy Unstoppable's in-wash scent boosters.
Shop online for Downy Unstoppable's, including our new lighter scent.
Say you're looking for the perfect present. You might try looking at the perfect place. A place with gifts that light up a face as well as a room. Where it's easy to find the brands they'll love and the advice you trust. That place isn't a warehouse store. That place is your local Ace. Around the block, what you need in stock with people who know their gifts. This Christmas, wrap it in red at Ace and get free assembly and delivery on grills.
Ace is the place with the helpful hardware, folks.
Christmas trees try so hard. Lights and ornaments and little choo-choo trains, come on. The best trees, they kind of only need two things. Peanut butter and chocolate. Not sorry, Reese's.
If I could be you, and you could be me, for just 1 hour. Walk a mile in my shoes. Walk a mile in my shoes.
Priceline works with top hotels to sell their unsold rooms, saving you up to 60%. Ah, yes, the parental delegation.
You should stay with us. It's no trouble.
It's no trouble for him.
Fine, don't stay with us.
I didn't really ask to... Okay. Priceline. Every trip is a big deal.
Families affected by disasters urgently need support. Help the American Red Cross provide help and hope to those affected by disasters, big and small. Please donate to Red Cross Disaster Relief.
Welcome to NFL Now.
Every weekday, NFL Now has the latest from around the league.
This team is very mentally strong.
Keep pushing each other to get better every day.
I'm sure he's got a point to prove.
Incredible! NFL Now, coming up next on NFL Network.
It's a clash of playoff hopefuls on Thursday Night Football.
What a terrific matchup.
Big Ben and the Steelers head to Minnesota with their season on the line.
Pass is caught. Touchdown.
Where Kirk Cousins and the Vikings
into the end zone for the touchdown
are making postseason plans of their own.
What a catch!
Steelers, Vikings, Thursday Night Football on Fox, NFL Network, and streaming on Prime Video.
Everyone else, because I think people just want these like 41-40 games with 1,000 passing yards, Steve White. But I love that game.
Loved it.
Didn't love the snow, the cold, but I loved.
Oh no, you know why I love? Because I was at home on my couch with warm.
Yes.
That's why I loved it. Welcome yes. to NFL Now on NFL Network. Hopefully you loved it as well. That's Steve White. My name is Andrew Siciliano. We are here in the studios in Los Angeles. We are nice and warm. Unlike everyone, including Kim Jones, who we'll talk to momentarily, who was in Buffalo last night for a Monday night game that we're going to be talking about for a while. There was snow
and
there was
weather.
Rain earlier,
but
really, the story was the wind, and the gusts were as high as 50 miles an hour. So the Patriots just decided we're going to run every play. And they busted one early with Damian Harris, their 64 yards.
Great lead block by Yakub Johnson, the fullback, seals off the inside linebacker, bam. Creates the hole, and he is gone.
Why bother kicking? They went for two. They lead 8-0. It's the longest Patriots rushing touchdown since Curtis Martin, the Hall of Famer, in 1997. Josh Allen, though, has a hand cannon, a howitzer, if you will. He can cut through the wind. Gabriel Davis, the 14-yard touchdown. It's an 8-7 game. Still in the first quarter. Remember this. Actually, take a picture of this. This is the only pass attempt in the first half for Mac Jones. And we hadn't seen something like that since 1978. Jonnu Smith caught the ball. It's a miracle. All right, let's go to the third. Josh Allen again, a hand cannon. He almost had Stephon Diggs here.
Had it with the wind. Remember, from going that side in the visual from left to right, that's where the wind went. Ball carried just a little bit.
They get the field goal. They make it 11-10 here. Speaking of the wind again, the storm. Tyler Bass in the fourth quarter misses wide right there. It's the shortest miss of his career. It was a 33-yard field goal. But the Bills had a chance here, despite the fact that we're all laughing. All the Patriots do is run the ball. Sean McDermott's team is marching down the field. Stephon Diggs there, 26 yards. He had four catches on the day. But it came down to this. Miles Bryant knocks the pass away on fourth down. Miles Bryant, undrafted Miles Bryant, with Adrian Phillips banged up on the previous play. And it's a 14-10 final. The Patriots hang on. They win. 9-4 the record, despite Mac Jones going, and that is not a typo, 2-for-3 for 19 yards.
Over 40 years since the team has won a game running that two times in a game, passing that two times. That's embarrassing.
I mean, what kind of
question? What are we doing, bro?
What kind of question is that?
It's a question. The nation's going to be criticizing you.
I think we gave up 7 points.
Yeah,
14 to 10.
Is that the final score?
We made stops when we had to. They had one big run. I mean, they got good backs.
I come here every single week and I answer your questions truthfully, honestly. I appreciate you guys. Don't do that.
We're pissed off because we want to be great. We're pissed off for greatness, and we expect so much of ourselves. And when we don't play the way we know.